channel Beauty and the Code. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell notification next to it so that you will be notified of all my future uploads. Also follow me on all my social media, links to which I'll be leaving in the description box below. So let's get started with today's video. So I'm back with yet another Nykaa haul, and Nykaa was running their Black Friday sale, which was like a huge sale, and there were really good discounts. I think some of the discounts are still valid, but I don't know, by the time I'll upload this video probably they'll be not. But Nykaa has very frequent sales, so anyways you can keep an eye on the products that I've mentioned and order them when there is sale. So I have ordered some skincare related products and some hair care and obviously some makeup. So there are not many products that I wanted to share in this haul, but it's not even a mini haul, it's somewhere in between. So I'm really excited to share everything that I've got in this Nykaa haul. So let's get started. So I'll first start with the skincare products. Now I have ordered 4 essential oils from Nykaa, and this one is the latest one. It's the turmeric oil. Like, this is the latest addition. They introduced 12 new essential oils recently, and I had to pick turmeric oil because turmeric is something that really suits me, and it helps me to get rid of acne and get a even skin tone. So I got my hand on the turmeric essential oil. Second one that I got is Yang Yang. Now I have been using this from past 2 months, and I have basically mixed this in my hair oil. I made a mixture of coconut oil, almond oil and Yang Yang oil, and I have seen a major difference in my hair quality. They have become more smoother and more manageable, and they are also growing in length. So I just felt that maybe it's the addition of this essential oil that is making a difference in my hair growth, and I wanted to test it for a few more months before I put across this in front of you guys whether it's really working or not. So I'm still working with this oil to see if it really helps me to get longer and healthier hair. Third essential oil that I got is a tea tree oil. Now one of you guys suggested me to review the tea tree oil from Nykaa, and since I am someone who has oily skin and who has acne prone skin, tea tree oil is something that is always present in my stash. Like, tea tree is something that I always go ahead when I have some zits or new pimples breaking out, or when I'm breaking out during that time of the month. I really need tea tree oil to calm my skin down. Now if I have major pimples, then tea tree oil doesn't really make a huge difference, but if the zits are smaller and they are still ingrown, then only tea tree oil works for me. Now be it any tea tree oil, it's not about just Nykaa, be it any tea tree oil, this is the way my skin behaves with the tea tree oil. But anyways, just because you guys suggested me to do a review on tea tree oil, I've got my hands on the Nykaa essential tea tree oil, and I'll be testing it for around a month before I make a video on it, because I really want to see if it works on my skin or not. So yeah, stay tuned for that video, and yeah, that's that. So the next essential oil is rosemary. Now rosemary is again a very good essential oil for hair growth, and I am really trying to increase the length of my hair. Now you can see that my hair is ridiculously curly, and even if they grow, they again curl back and become smaller in length. So having a longer length curly hair has become a dream for me. So I'm really trying hard make my hair more healthier so that they could grow with speed. So I have got this rosemary oil, which also helps in hair growth, and apart from that, it also helps with some respiratory issues and body pain, to relieve body pain, and it also has boosting mental activity. I don't think I need that, but anyways, I have basically got this for hair growth and for muscle pain. So that's the 4th essential oil. Next product that I got is from L'Oreal Paris, and this is Go 360 Clean Ideal Clean. This is basically a deep cleansing exfoliating scrub. Now I really needed a new scrub because the one that I was using from Khadi got over. So I wanted to try my hands on this one, and the reviews on this were great. Like, there are around 40 reviews and almost 30 out of 40 were positive reviews, and I am really excited to try this one. Also, there's one thing interesting about this, that they come with a scrublet, which is like a soft cleansing disc. I'm just going to zoom in so that you can see. So this one is the scrublet that you get with this. So you just remove the scrublet and then you put the scrub on this and you use this in circular motions on your face and skin. And I am really interested in seeing if it really works and how abrasive this is. And yeah, I'll be also interested in reviewing this as well on my channel. So let me know if you guys need a review, detailed review on it. If not, then I'll just write a blog post on it. Now, next product is a sort of different product, but I was really in need of it. Now, this one is from Jacqueline USA, and this is keratin plus arginine, plus it has tea tree oil, and this is basically a nail strengthener. Now, as I've told in my earlier videos, that if you would have seen my product empties, you would have known that after using too much of acetone based nail paint removers, I have developed an issue with my nails, that they have started peeling and they have become very soft and they are literally peeling in layers. So I got a little alarmed by the way they were and I had to cut them off completely. And I have got this nail strengthener it basically helps in strengthening your nails and it also acts as a nail hardener. So I'm really interested in trying this because I actually am in a need of this. And this basically claims that it makes the nails stronger and more resistant to damage, and that's exactly what I have ordered this for. So I'm going to try this for sure. Like, I have already started using this, by far I'm liking it, but it's just been 1 week that I have used this, so I really cannot claim that it's doing anything. But yeah, I'm going to again try this for around half of the month, at least for 3 weeks. And then I'm going to see the results, if my nails have become any better or shall I give it more time. I'll keep you guys updated with the progress. So these were the skincare products. Now moving to hair care, I only have two products for hair care. The first product is from Pantene Pro-V and this is oil replacement. Now this is just a recent launch and it was definitely not on any discounts, so I got this on the MRP. But I was really interested in getting this because till now I have been using the L'Oreal oil replacement cream, and I wanted to do a comparison between this and that one to see which one works better. Now you can see that my hair is really dense, thick and dry, and oil replacement is something that I use on every second day. On the day when I wash shampoo my hair, I don't need an oil replacement, but exactly the second day of my shampoo I definitely need something to tame down the frizz and to detangle my hair. So this is something that I use religiously and abundantly. So I really wanted to test if the L'Oreal one is better or this one is better. And also I wanted to know from you guys if you want a comparison video on it, because I was thinking to do it because this is something that I use on everyday basis. So I was thinking to do that so that it may be helpful for you also to decide which oil replacement cream you want to go for. Next product is from Matrix, and this one is Matrix Biolage, and this one is deep smoothening serum. And this basically helps in smoothing and controlling the frizzy hair. And this has avocado in it. And basically I use Livon on very regular basis, and you would know the reason why. But I need serum on everyday basis. Like, oil replacement cream is something that I can manage on every second day, but serum is something that I need on everyday basis. Like, I cannot imagine to skip using a serum because my hair gets crazily detangled, and without serum I really cannot survive. Like, my hair cannot survive a day without a hair serum. So I keep trying every serum, like every month I try a new serum because I get over with the serum within 1.5 month. That's the max that a serum lasts me, by the way. So yeah, I thought of getting myself a new serum and I'll see how this one goes. Those were the skincare and haircare products. Now quickly jumping on to the makeup. So this one, the first one is a lipstick from Maybelline and this one is their creamy matte lip color and I got the shade M402 Madly Magenta. Now this is a repurchase. I have already finished one lipstick before and I really love the shade. It's very wearable in office and it is something that I prefer wearing on everyday basis and it's very affordable. So this is the swatch of the Maybelline Madly Magenta. It's a beautiful pink color. It's a very everyday sort of a pink color and I absolutely love it. Second shade is again from Maybelline, but this one is the powder matte and this is from Color Sensation. And this one is in the shade Cherry Chick and it's a red based pink sort of a color. I'm just going to show you the swatch here. So this is the swatch of Cherry Chick. Now third product is from Nykaa Painstick. Now I already have 5 shades from Nykaa Painstick and I absolutely love their formula. It's very comfortable, it's very long lasting and it's worthy of every penny that you spend on it. So this one I got in the shade of Boss Babe. Now I had ordered Cheerleader in my last haul and I absolutely love that shade and so I decided to go with another pink from the Nykaa range and I got the Boss Babe, that is shade number 14. This is again a latest shade that they have launched and I'm just going to swatch it and show it to you guys. So this shade over here is Boss Babe and I absolutely love the shade. It's a brighter pink and it definitely has blue undertones to it. It's kind of similar to I think Rock and Roll shade that they have, but Rock and Roll is towards neon pink and this one is a more subtle pink. I got the Nykaa I Am 24/7 Kajal and this one is smudge proof, precision grip, waterproof and it lasts for 24 hours. I haven't really tried it so I don't really know if it is actually of what it claims, but I'm definitely going to try it and I'm going to see if it actually lives up to the mark. This is how the pencil looks like. So it does have a good grip over here and it's a retractable kajal. So I haven't really tried it, I'm just going to swatch it in front of you guys and see how it is. This is the swatch of the kajal. Now I'm just going to see whether it's really smudge proof or not. Now this has not settled yet, so it got smudged. I think I'll have to wait for some time and see if it's really smudge proof. I'm again going to go with a swatch and I'm going to let it settle for some time and after some time I'll see if it is smudge proof or not. I got these two sexy balm from L'Oreal Paris. Now one is a sheer one and the other one is known as Bold. And this one is shade number 203 and the shade name is Yala Yolo and it's the one that I'm wearing right now on my lips. It's very comfortable and creamy and since winter is here, I prefer wearing creamier lipsticks during winters because they are more comfortable to wear and our lips are already dry during winters. So lip balms and creamy lipsticks is what I prefer during winter season. So Yala Yolo is the shade that I'm wearing right now and so I don't think that you need a swatch, but I'm still going to give you a hand swatch of it. So this is the shade Yala Yolo and it's a bright red, as you can see the one that I'm wearing, it's quite a bright red. So yeah, this is the shade Yala Yolo that I'm currently wearing and I'm actually liking it because it's very comfortable and the shade looks good as well. The second shade is shade number 111. This is the sheer one and this is known as Go Pretty or Go Home. How cool is the name? Like seriously. So this one is the sheer one. I'm just going to swatch it, but I think it's sheer, so it will have very less color to it. Like I said, it's a very light pink sort of a color. This is like exactly my lip color, so I think this will just act as a normal lip balm for me. However, I have like actually tried it and it doesn't look like a lip stain on me. It looks like my natural lip color, so I will use it as a normal lip balm. So the next product that I got is from B Blunt, and this one is B Blunt Salon Secret High Shine Cream Hair Color. Now I got the shade Deep Wine Burgundy, and this is the shade that I generally use on my hair, and I've already done a hair color video with this. I'm just going to link it somewhere in the card above, you can go check that out. So after shopping so much from Nykaa, I got this product as a free product, and this is their Nykaa So Matte Lipstick, and this one is in the shade 05M Pink Brat. Now this one is a neon light pink shade. I'm going to swatch it for you guys. So this one is the Pink Brat shade, and this one is quite neonish kind of light pink shade. I'm not a huge fan of this shade, but I can carry it off. But I don't prefer very neonish kind of shades because I go to office and I don't want to, you know, look very different. So it's not the kind of shade that I like, but it was a free product, so, and you cannot choose which free product you would want to. So anyways, I got this one, and it has a magnetic packaging, which again, I'm not a fan of because I traveled with this once and it just got separated on its own because it's not a very tight magnet, a loose magnet, so I'm not a fan of this one. Since it was my birthday month and I shopped on Nykaa, I got this pouch as a birthday gift. And I'm very thankful to Nykaa for that, for being so considerate of sending me a birthday gift token. This is how the pouch looks like. It's a beautiful baby pink color pouch with golden shimmer to it. And it literally blinks. And it's quite spacious and I can store many of my stuff inside. So yeah, this is the one that I got as a birthday gift. So yeah, that was everything that I got from Nykaa, and as always, I think this video has become super long because I've blabbed so much, but I had to give you at least some idea of what I purchased and why I purchased. So I really hope that you like the information that I give through my videos, and if you do, then don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Follow me on all my social medias, link to which I'll be leaving in the description box below. And thank you so much for stopping by, and I'll see you very soon in my next video. Bye bye.